philosophy isn't the traditional philosophy as the vice president's in charge, it's the opposite way, which is our employees are the most important people out here.
I coach them in how to basically do Kaizens and do continuous improvement, teaching teams how to think differently and have fun with it as they go. Just kind of help people come together. And so all the great things that come from improving always come from the people that are in the Kaizen itself.
It was hard for somebody that's in maintenance because I don't see this every day. This is something they do. But it was an eye opener to see how their process goes. And it was kind of fun to help them come up with some different ideas. It was a good experience.
I helped bring the team together to find better ways and just breaking down the barriers and making them laugh, have fun with it. Let them know change is not bad. We can make a change. And if it doesn't work, we can change it again. And that's the thing about continuous improvement.
I think this kind of brings us closer together, and it was awesome that we could work as a group towards a common goal.
So here we are, basically part of a project is taking what we did on paper in the room and putting it to a test.
I think it's a good plan. I think the whole idea behind the first run anyways is to learn a lot. And I think that there will be several iterations, and I think we'll get better every time, but they did due diligence, so I think this is a great place to start.
I think it's pretty cool that we're going to reduce cleaning time. I'm very happy with the process that we came up with. It was surprising, all the wasted time.
I think we really managed to work together as a team, and we saw some of the things that, you know, were obstacles in the process that in the future we probably won't have.
We had a ton of people that always have had pride in OFD and our Mountain House brand. And so they were looking for ways to improve. There were things they wanted to fix, and I think they liked it because they got an opportunity to fix their own problems. I think the biggest impact on Kaizens is people understanding that they can take control of their lines, they can make decisions, they can make changes, and they don't need to ask permission.
It was a big understanding for the team. It was like, especially when three or four teams get together and voice their opinion, I guess, on paper, and they saw their opinion go somewhere.
The Egglight team did a great job today. They reduced the clean time by 50%. Really great result. You see the pride. An example would be the Revima team. You see those guys driving their own process, not needing a supervisor, not needing me or a manager helping them to fix their problems. They're fixing their own problems.